Hey, I'm sorry to bother you, but could you help me with something, please? You see, I'm an amateur magician. I'm just starting out. One day, I would have a real show. As excited as I am about learning magic, I have absolutely no one. I mean, no one to practice my tricks on. Everybody always says no. So can you please help me out? Just let me do a teensy tiny bit of magic. Just a little bit. It would be really easy. You don't really have to do anything. You would just basically just like sit down, relax, focus on me, and then I would do my little show. It won't take long. What's in the show? Well, like I said, I'm a beginner, an amateur, so nothing crazy, just like some little tricks with some coins and like a scarf. And then I was gonna try some hypnosis. That part I'm really excited about. You have to tell me how I'm doing, okay? I'm a little bit nervous, but now's not the time to get stage fright. What do you think? Will you help me out? Will you be my test subject for my magic show? Awesome. Thank you so much. I'm really excited. I'm going to get in the right mindset, get prepared, put on my metaphorical magician's hat. You can just relax. Breathe deeply. Chill out. And enjoy the show. Just focus on me, and hopefully I do a good job. Okay, I'm gonna get into my zen mode. Don't laugh, this is serious. Okay, I might be stalling a little bit. I said I was nervous. I got this. I can do this. Let's go. Let's do some magic. Okay, for this first trick, all I need you to do is stay completely still. Very still. Don't move. Me still. I feel like there might be something behind your ear. I'm not quite sure where it is. Is it on the side of your head? Any more back there? I mean, You could be an endless coin factory. Let's see. Maybe you have more over here. Scratch. Let me reach around the back of your head. Now I'm searching for coins. Trying to get the rest of them. I want to see if you've got any more money stashed back there. There. I've got another one. Look at that. Two coins from either side of your ear. Hey, are you made of money? What do you think? How did I do? I know that trick is a little bit silly, but hey, give me some credit. I'm still learning. It's kind of fun though, right? So, give me a score. Yeah, like 1 would be not good, and then 10 would be like perfect, amazing, 100% spectacular, no mistakes. What would your rating be? Come on, I'm dying to know. You have to give me a rating. 1 to 10. Just pick. It's okay. You wanna hurt my feelings. Oh, okay. 3? Okay, I mean, hey, it could be worse. It could be 2 or 1. So, 3? Hey, I'll take it. That just means that there's so much room for improvement. Okay, well, maybe I should just move on. This trick is a little bit more difficult than the last one, so please go easy on me. Don't get me wrong, I appreciate your feedback. You're helping me out so much by being my practice partner, but I'm nervous. Ready? Okay. 1, 2. There's the scarf. It's got, oh my gosh, it's so beautiful. Wow, it's so magical. Ta-da! It's a scarf. I did it. Look at this scarf. So beautiful. So. Truthfully, don't look all that impressed. You don't like the scarf? The magical, magical scarf. Well, no, it wasn't just in my hand. No, that's not. You're ruining. as a magical, invisible scarf, and then me, a premium beginner magician, made it appear. Ta-da! Okay, fine. It was in my hand. Wasn't that obvious? Really? Dang it. Oh, well. Could you still please rate me from 1 to 10? Even if it's painful, I gotta know the truth. I wanna get better, so I have to accept your feedback. Ooh. Oof. You didn't have to tell me that. Okay, well, I can't be too mad at you because you are being very super helpful and letting me practice my act on you, so I do appreciate that. Look, even if the first two tricks didn't go well, I'm holding out hope. Mm-hmm. I'm going to try my hand at some hypnosis. I'm going to put you totally in a trance. Mm-hmm. Definitely. But once again, you have to relax. Sit very still. And focus your entire energy on me. Then I'll hypnotize you. Just let me know when you're ready. Are you comfortable? Trust me. Give me another chance. I'm really gonna impress you with this last trick. I bet I can even put you right to sleep. Okay, I'll prove it. Relax. Calm your spirit and your mind and your body. Right now, me, my voice, and my movement, the sounds that I'm making. That's the only thing you're focused on. Right here. On me. I promise I'm going to put you in my trance. It's time to take a couple deep breaths. As you inhale and exhale, feel yourself relaxing and being drawn in deeper. It's like a magnet pulling you in to me and my trance. Ready? Deep breaths. Inhale. Last one, inhale, and exhale, good, right here, on me. I'm going to walk you through it. Very simple. You're responding super well to the hypnosis, so I bet just 3 repetitions of this will have you totally in my trance. Let's begin. 1, 2, 3. Close, 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 close. 1, 2, 3. Open. Good. Good. Focus. 1, 2, 3. Close, 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 close your eyes. Close, 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 close your eyes. 1, 2, 3. Open. Open your eyes. Very good, very good. Last one. 1, 2, 3. Close, close your eyes. Close, close your eyes. 1, 2, 3. Open. You look a little sleepy. I think that out of all the tricks, this was definitely my best one. Nod your head. That's what I thought. Totally in my trance at this point. And you doubted me. I knew this hypnosis was gonna work. I just needed to have a little faith in myself. Now that you're completely under my control, what do you think of the hypnosis? Can you give it a score from 1 to 10. I think you should give it a good one. I mean, clearly, it worked. I could give you lots of suggestions now. You're in my trance, completely hypnotized. So, what's your score? Do I get a 10? Nod your head if I get a 10. Okay, I'll take it. And now, as thank you for being so, so awesome and sitting through my magic show, even though I stumbled a little bit at the beginning, hey, the finale worked out. Maybe I do have a future in this. One day. I gotta practice some more, Well, you can't hear me anymore. You're in a trance. As thank you for being such a wonderful partner, I'll give you some really good sleep now. I learned all this online. Magic tricks, hypnosis. I'm so glad the hypnosis actually worked. I just had to be a little more confident. Now that you're totally, totally suggestible, and now that you've given me a 10 out of 10 on my hypnosis, This time, after I count to three and ask you to shut your eyes, close your eyes, you're going to fall into a deep, deep sleep, sinking down, to bliss. Now sleep. There, just as I thought, out like a light. Well, I hope you have and thanks so much for helping me out today. I promise I'll try and get better before I really do any shows, 'cause that was not my best work today. Oh well, it just goes to show how much I need to improve. You'll keep cheering for me, right? Oh, you're asleep. Anyway. Let's do this again sometime soon. It was fun hanging out. Bye. And now I'd like to give a big, huge, massive shout out to the best people in the world. My baby. Big thank you to Erin, Abby, Elfstone, Albert, Alex, Alex, Amelia, Andreas, Aprox, Ace, Martha, Ari, Bearcat, John, Benoit, Blair, Brandon, Brian, Bruce, Carson, Greg, D, Darius, Dee Dee, Duckmeister, Dude, Durso, Eddie, Ethan, yeah.